So what I'm doing here is just cleaning up the edges. I use a plastic mold and it gets kind of ripply in there. And you want to make sure that your bars are nice and square, a rectangle at 90 degree angles. And I'm using a soap planer. You can find these online for anywhere from $20 to $30 with the blade. So this is the little box. There's 16 different designs, and also you'll find a little pin inside there that'll lock everything in. There's an arrow in here to show you which direction you glide your bars. So there's the little pin, and these are just all the different designs. The first one I'm gonna put in there is just what you can do on your regular soap planer. So I just put them in there because they do make it very straight where you're not guiding it off that planer. And here's where you're just gonna lock in your pin. There's a couple of holes in there. And if you lose your pin, you could just stick a shish kebab stick or whatever you have to lock it in. Some of them don't need to be locked in. They're pretty tight in there. You just glide along and you'll see the extra just come out of the side right there. You can pick the sides out, you know, some are deeper than the others. So you just continuously flip it around and glide along. So if your surface bed gets kind of dirty, debris will drag on there, so just keep a paper towel handy and wipe it down. So this is where I just made a little stencil to put some more contrast in this bar. I'm using soap dough, and there's a lot of little tutorials on YouTube just how to do this. I think it makes these bars really stand out with that charcoal pencil line in there.